What's up, guys? T-Bell25 here again. I just want to make sure you guys will please subscribe and like the video, give a thumbs up on post notifications if you can. Let's get started in this video. Alright, so what's going on here? The Grays. All right, that's fair. Guys, this is
She's brave. I'm Bo Gray, son of Tavish Gray, nephew of Lee Gray, the sheriff, grandson of old Gray. And he's been loyal to the state and murderous to the Braithwaites for so long now, no one can even quite explain why. Beyond blind loyalty and stupidity, this is going to some nonsense.
Battery level low?
She's amazing.
Okay.
I know she loves to sit out in the gazebo on the edge of the Braithwaite property. Take her this letter and this bracelet, please.
Sure. We'll do. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Ba da da da. Da 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 da. I can go around. Thank you.
Gray, sweet?
Yes, I am.
I've got and a gift.
A letter and a gift. Well, we don't even know each other.
Well, it's not from me. It's from
From Bo. Bo, he is so
strange.
Yes, he's a little strange.
Sorry guys for this poor camera.
I don't know, cave people perhaps. Bo's different. But if they find out, they'll kill him and send me to live someplace awful like Ohio. Have you ever been to Ohio, sir?
No.
But don't plan on it.
My uncle has a factory there. He was sort of the black sheep on account of having left. But now they tolerate him because he's a vicious snob. Families are there's something else. You got a family, sir?
No, not really.
Well, they tolerate him because of the money. But me, with my ideas above my station, they can't stand.
That sounds pretty complicated. I don't know quite what to say.
Well, nothing to say, except I hope they all rot. I don't. Well, maybe a bit. But here.
Now I gotta leave the area. Jeez. I didn't do enough already. I'm sneaking in. Please don't tell me I have to do a whole lot of running back and forth. Okay guys, I'm not boring you y'all yet. Anything to help the Grays. Oh, I don't have my horse with me right now. Oh, crap, I forgot. I was gonna bring that Braithwaite to them. But, meh.
Thank you.
Remember, guys, this is part 9 of my Red Dead Redemption 2 playthrough. And for part 7, I'm sorry if I accidentally said part 8. That's fine, though. You guys understand, right?
You got my money?
Sure. Did she give anything? For me?
Yes.
Might I have it?
Sure. It'll cost you. Take it.
Thank you, Arthur. You're welcome. Thank you.
I'm not a dang errand boy, but I guess I am for this particular mission. Take the road to Rhodes, got it. Here he goes. I'm a deputy citizen. This sucks. Whatever.
I believe you might be right.
Guys, I'm gonna fight him. They're not waking up anytime soon.
Keep me out of the discussions. I have more of an artistic temperament, so...
Is that what they call it?
Yes. Oh, you made a joke. I really love it. I do.
Well, stick around. Maybe you can die for it as well.
I thought you were trying to make me feel better.
I got it.
Me too. Oh, damn! I'm gonna be late. My uncle is quite as bad as you would imagine. Here, your payment. Thank you. Excuse me.
Alright guys, that's done. abandoned church. Oh my God. Okay. All right, guys. I'm gonna go to camp and do a mission, and I'll see you guys there. We're here, guys. So there's Emily O'Shea, I'm guessing, and then there's an Abigail mission. Yeah, we got a dog now, so. So yeah. Guys, I'm gonna change my outfit then do the Molly O'Shea mission. Okay, guys, I got my outfit now. Let's do this Molly O'Shea mission. Alright, guys, here we are. Yeah.
Clockwork.
All right. Let's go then. Yeah, okay, come on. Oh my god. So much people. Oh, great. Why can't we just go back to camp? Arthur. Jeez, no. We have to go back to camp. Oh god.
Stay until dark. Then we'll sneak out of here. Charles, you keep watching now.
Sure.
Get some rest.
Oh, this sucks.
The place looks deserted enough.
Sure. You head inside, I'll go around the back.
Thank you.
Place looks empty to me. Your back there is full of friends.
Looks like we're shooting our...
Alright guys, come on. Yeah, the woods, the only place they can't find us. Arthur, catch up with Uncle. Hey guys, this is going a little rough right now. Okay guys, that'll be it for this video. I'll see you all in the next one.